Did you know that Robert Oppenheimer gave his tutor a poisoned apple? It was 1926 when young Oppenheimer was studying at Cambridge. He was depressed and doing badly in some of his experimental courses, so he decided to give his experimental physics teacher a poisoned apple. His conscience eventually caught up to him, but it was already too late. They had found his apple and the university wanted to press charges. Luckily for him, his rich parents stepped in and dissuaded the school from expelling him.